All right, our group's been studying in the book of Acts. It's where we were last time. It's taken us a little while, but we're enjoying learning about how the first church got started, and especially how God is using people as a vessel to do his work and share the good news. So our memory verse, and I told them they could memorize it or they could read it from the Bible. It was quite a bit this time. Is in Matthew 5, starting with verse 14 through 16. So if you want to read it, it's ye... We're going to go back to school this week, and it's going to be important that we shine our light to those that may not know Jesus, and there are children that don't get to go to church like these are fortunate to. And I want to remind you and challenge you this week, our schools do in the state of Georgia, we have what's called a moment of silence. And at that time, you can bow your head and pray to God and ask him to give you guidance that day, or just listen to his voice for leadership for that day. And I want y'all to remember that when you go to school. We've got a song. Who's got their song? Amy and Tammy, y'all can help us if you need to, because they had to fill in and help out. Ready? Set sail, spread the good news. Set sail, spread the good news. Jesus died for you and me, for even me. Set sail, spread the good news. Set sail, spread the good news. Jesus died for you and me. Old Saul was on Damascus Road and burdened with a heavy load. When from above a light did shine, a light so bright it struck him blind. Why tarry here, be saved, baptized? I'll lift those scales from off your eyes. Now Paul could see and he set sail. Set sail, spread the good news. Set sail, spread the good news. Jesus died.